Big one.
Each year during the tuna run, fishermen race to get their catches to market before prices start to free fall.
Easy 100 pounder.
And just hours into the run, Devin Hollingstad may have hooked the biggest fish of the season.
When you see that monster jumping out of the water, you really don't want to lose that fish. There's not a better feeling in the world than pulling a paycheck over the side of your rail, you know? Blood all over you. There's nowhere I'd rather be.
Yeah, buddy Maka. Yeah, boy. Where are you gonna put this thing, Maka?